Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to convert numbers into text in Microsoft Excel. Let me open a Microsoft Excel sheet. You can see I have some numbers over here, 345, 345, etc. And I want these numbers to be converted into text. So there is no formula in Microsoft Excel to convert these numbers into text. In order to do this, what we would do, we will actually copy these numbers and I will go to Google Sheets. Let me open Google Sheets, come over here at the top and click on these dots, scroll down to see sheets, click, just open a blank sheet. Now paste the numbers over here, Control V. Now the numbers have been copied over here. In order to convert these numbers into text, we will have to add an extension over here. Click on extensions, add-on, get add-ons. In the search apps you can write number text, click on it, install, continue. Now you need to reload your account, click allow, done. Now the add-on has been added to our Google Sheet. Click in the cell, equal number to text, click on it, click bracket close, enter, and here we go. You can see the number has been converted into text format. Now just drag it down. And here you can see these numbers have been converted into text format. Now if you want to copy these numbers and paste it again into your Excel, this won't work because this formula doesn't exist in Excel sheet. So what you would do, just copy it, Control C, and again paste over here, Control V, and paste values only. Now again copy these, Control C, this time only the text would be copied without any formula. Go to your Excel sheet and paste Control V. And here you can see these numbers have been converted into texts. Suppose you want these numbers to have some currency name attached to them. What you can do then? Again, go back to Google Sheet. Let me delete these. This time I will write equal money text. Actually, this formula too was added in the last extension that we added. Click over it, click on number, comma, double quotation, and write the currency code. Let me write a currency code for the dollars, USD, double quotation, braces close, enter. And here you can see $345. Now you can copy this formula down to the rest of the cells. How easy this is. Now if you want to copy to your Excel sheet, just copy it, again paste it over here as a plain text, then copy it and paste into your Excel sheet. Now, if you are no longer interested in having this extension in your Excel sheet, then you can go to Extensions and here you can see Manage Add-ons. Click over it and you can uninstall from here. I hope you have found this video useful. If so, please leave a like, subscribe and share. Thanks for watching.